So many people have grown up, on the spectrum. They're kind of pigeonholed into that box of, okay, you can't go and do this, you can't go and do that. Okay, you have to act this specific way for me to think, well, you can go and do whatever you want. Just a lot of people don't have that independence when they are perfectly capable with the right help, with the right attitude, with the right amount of determination to go and do what they want to achieve.